Hi guys, my name is Natalie Brown and I'm a printmaking major. I chose film photography because I took a class in Savannah during my senior year of high school and I really fell in love with the darkroom and the process of it all. I haven't had a space or an opportunity to really pursue it in a few years, so I'm excited to try it out again. The work I tend to produce is colorful, surreal, and psychedelic, no matter what medium I'm working in. I sell my work at pop-ups and art markets in Atlanta, and I have recently started organizing markets myself. My first one is gonna be in February, so I'm pretty excited. I've been in 3 brewery gallery shows and hope to have time to participate in more soon. I've also been a glassblower for about 3 years now, and I love making sculptural details and sapphic jewelry. Sometimes I hide free art around the campus and tag it as #FAFASU. So keep an eye out. Thanks, guys.